Alex Crawford, Olympic junkie, here with Luke Andersen.
We've been talking about the Olympic Games. Some of the stories seem stranger than fiction.
Downright crazy.
We're gonna go ask people on the street and see if they can tell the stories we made up from the ones that are actually true.
Welcome to the Juke.
I need a release, but my wife, she won't please, so I'll turn on dead end of playing game. It's alright, the rocket to the sports beat. It's alright, I'm thinking on the feet. It's alright, it's dropping loop in the juice.
Do you know where they're being held, the Olympic Games?
Well, not in Brazil no more, that's for sure.
Nope, they're still happening in Brazil.
They're still happening in Brazil.
That's kind of the point of this.
So you've probably heard that Rio's having some troubles getting ready for the games.
Yes.
Which of these stories is not true about Rio?
Okay, I'm gonna name four. You tell me which one is not true. Okay. Brazilian police are holding a welcome to hell sign at the airport.
The president of Brazil was recently assassinated.
The mayor of Rio has declared a financial catastrophe.
Or the center where they do all the performance-enhancing drug testing was shut down because they weren't doing the tests correctly.
Which is false?
Which one is made up?
Wow.
We'll go with the number one.
So you're saying that the police are not holding a sign that says welcome to hell?
I would have heard about an assassination if it happened, so I'm gonna guess that.
First one.
Yeah, no, that is true. The police are holding a sign at the airport that says, welcome to hell.
Really?
Yes.
No.
Yeah, I swear.
Test that. Tell me which one is false. A, body parts have washed up on the beach where they're playing volleyball.
There is human waste in the water where the rowing events are held. There was a deadly piranha attack in the river where the kayak event will be held.
Or the world's top golfers are withdrawing due to fear of the Zika virus.
The Zika virus.
Golf. I'd say we can go with number one. Floating body parts in the water.
Huh?
The golfers?
Yeah.
You think they're sticking with it?
The golfers.
See the piranha attacks? Do you guys agree?
What's he and you? No, you're like the kayaking guy.
See,
you're the kayaking guy?
He is the kayaking guy.
What's the last one?
The third one is the piranha attack in the river where they're doing the kayaking event.
I'm gonna say that one.
Running out of film.
Okay, D.
Incorrect.
A.
Second one.
No, that's true.
No.
The water is full of human waste, splashing everywhere. That's real. So the water's in the river, free from piranhas so far. But the body parts are real, yeah. Okay, so that made me have a reaction. Okay, so moving on. Same game, which story is not true?
The Canadian sailing yacht, the Canuck Clipper, was hijacked by Brazilian pirates.
The Jaguar mascot was shot dead at a publicity event for the torch ceremony.
A sniper is shooting people that are driving down the highway.
Who made these questions? You got some issues, man.
Three,
all very vital.
Three of these are true. A sniper is killing people on the highway, which is the only route from the airport to the Olympic Village.
Or D, a brand new $12.5 million bike path was hit by a wave and collapsed into the ocean. They're all pretty bad. Which one's not true?
I'm gonna
that,
say,
is
I'm
the, that is the correct reaction, by the way.
I'm gonna hope the third one is false. I'm gonna go with the sniper. The Jaguar.
We'll go start by wave. That sounds a little absurd.
See.
No, that is true. There is a sniper killing people on the highways.
Unfortunately, the Jaguar is true.
The last one?
The bike path being hit by the wave?
Yeah.
No, that happened. Actually, two people died on the bike. They got hit by a wave. You think that bike path's still there?
It's false. What are you saying? Which one is false?
Yeah, which one's false?
That one.
The third one, a sniper is killing people on the highway, the only route from the airport to the Olympic Village. Unfortunately, that is a true story from Rio.
But the fake one, Canuck Clipper, not hijacked by Brazilian pirates. In fact, not necessarily a real ship, but there's still plenty of time.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm still a large fan of the Olympics. I love sports, but I don't know any of those other questions.
No problem. It's a sad day for when all of those things are actually true. So I don't feel bad that you missed it. Thanks for participating.
Thank you. Have a great day, man.
Wasn't on my mind, but I've been on my grind, cause you know I'm a hard working man. I need a release, but my wife, she won't please, so I'll turn on dead end of pain. It's alright, the rocking to the sports beat. It's alright, I'm thinking on the feet. It's alright, it's dropping new.